I have Sagemcom CS50001 B2C or FTTH wireless router. It is not turning on. Let's see what's wrong here and how to fix it. In last video, I repaired this router. Its problem was 3.3 volt section was short circuit in the output line. 3.3 volt processor supply was short circuited. And I found a short circuit capacitor here that is 22 microfarad MLCC capacitor. After replacing, it turned on. It is working nice. Let's check this one. DC voltage 12 volt. There is no indication. Power supply is good, but this router is not turning on. No indication. If I press reset, no response. T10 screwdriver. Input switch area is clear, no burning sign. These regulators are looking also safe. Usually there is no damage in this portion, in power supply section. DC voltage 12 volt, 12 volt good. Yes, there is short circuit in the board. We can see the power supply is fluctuating. There is something short circuit in the board. Diode. Short circuit on DC rail. Short circuit. Short circuit. All DC rail is short circuited. Now all regulators input side is short circuited. Might be any one regulator is making short circuit, that is providing short circuit link on DC rail. There is option we can inject high current supply, we can find the problem. But when there is microcontroller, microprocessor, it is best way to avoid high current. That is also a very useful trick. Let's troubleshoot it now. These regulators, AEU, basically it is MP2233D IC. 8 pin regulator, ground pin, switching pin, positive supply pin. We will check these 3 pins. These regulators, either it is ACS, that is MP1495, or AEU, that is MP2233DIC, pin 3 switching output, pin 2 positive, in pin 4 ground. There are two MOSFETs between positive and output, switching output, ground and switching output. One diode, one MOSFET here, one diode, one MOSFET here, same here. So if any one MOSFET, positive side, high side or low side, MOSFET is short circuited, that time DC rail will be short circuited. Pin 2 and pin 3. One diode, good. Yes, it is zero. This is problem. Positive output ground. So it is making bridge here from this section. Yes, now no short circuit. Now it is in stuck state. We need this regulator now. 5 volt okay, 5 volt okay, 1.1 okay, 3.3 okay, 3.3 okay. This 1 volt supply, 0.95 volt supply for processor, that is missing. 20 volt okay, 3.3 okay, 3.3 and 1.2, good. 50 volt must off. I will use regulator here and we will see it. If this regulator is damaged, might be, it is expected processor is also gone. I will verify by taking out regulator from here to use it to test it. If the processor is good, then I will arrange this MP2233 IC. Yes, it started boot up sequence. Nice. 0.9 volt okay, 0.9 volt okay, 5 volt okay, 1.1 okay, 5 okay, 0.92 okay, 20 okay, 3.3 okay, 3.3 okay, 0.9 okay, 1.5 okay, 1.2, 3.3 okay, 5 signal loss, red LED on because fiber cable is not connected, 2.5 gigahertz signal. Yes, 5 gigahertz on. Yes, 50 volt telephone line okay. WPS on. So I will arrange this MP2233D IC switching regulator so this board will work normally because its processor was not receiving voltage. If you enjoyed this troubleshooting, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.